comprehensive sexuality education.
The wofrenu comprehensive sexuality education
is a deceptive ideology.
Eye enada nchirechire.
Meant to capture the minds and the future world.
Ah nebuta ni se opese ochi nipa adwene e wodachun.
They want to do that towards the globalization of the LGBTQI plus agenda.
Now opese wo yesa emma wiase na eje emma ne mema edane ma ne ma ewarida etun.
So teach it in schools. See, it is a strategic agenda of the devil. A kingdom agenda. These are just imaginations. The various systems of false philosophy. These are just arguments, reasoning of the enemies of the gospel. Now, these are just pretensions, claims, traditions that are exalted yet unfounded. That sets itself against the knowledge of our God. But we have power to demolish this stronghold. And every pretension that sets itself against the knowledge of our God. And to take captive every thought to make it obedient to Christ. This is how powerful Christianity is.